Resume on a new grandstand at Turfway Park. That's because a bill that makes slot-like machines legal at Kentucky racetracks is now headed to the governor's desk. Churchill Downs officials confirmed to Local 12 the $100 million project will restart immediately. Work was paused last year after the state Supreme Court ruled that certain historic horse racing games weren't legal. The new grandstand at Turfway is going to include more of those machines.